The Olympic Games are really special. Sailing is a sport which only based on the Olympic Games. You do a campaign for 4 years, and the Olympics is the major goal. In between you have the World Championships, and of course these are also really important. But qualifying for the Games is amazing, and then competing there, it's a dream come true. The Olympic Games is a dream which started when I was 8 years old. So during my whole life, the Olympics has been something magical. And I always had the idea, wow, it would be amazing if I would compete there in my sport. So when I got to the Games, it was incredible. And then getting a medal at your first Games, was amazing to experience. When I achieved and I passed the finish line, and I realized, or we realized, that we got silver, we only thought of one thing. We jumped into the water, the boat capsized, and we were dancing on the bottom of our boat because we had been on a pretty strict diet during a long period. And we knew there was one nice hotel with a nice food bar and a chocolate fountain. And we were only screaming the name of the hotel at the bottom of our boat. So that was the first reaction. And then standing on stage and having the silver medal around our necks, the whole period we experienced together passed by from 2001 till 2008. Yeah, we knew this was the max we could get out of it, and we were really happy with it. I only knew that I wanted to compete, and I wanted to go for another gold the next time.